está bien que ver. Mira, eso.
No sé.
No sabes, tú sabes menos que yo. Mucho no para que se pregunte.
This is the San Jose Church. This was built between 1635 and 1639. Statue to Juan Ponce de Leon, first governor of this island, 1882. He came with Christopher Columbus on his second trip to the Americas. And that thing over there, it's called a totem. Totem. These are the pavers, original called Auto Kings. So that's why it's so bumpy. And that's the cathedral, or ¿cómo le llaman? Convento?
Convento.
The convent. And there's a little plaza here. And this was a convent. It was converted into a hotel. Here's a little plaza. Quería buscar a ver si encontraba un CD de los pájaros de Puerto Rico. And down there, that little, it's a capilla chapel with that bell over there. It has a legend to it. Supposedly a horse was running straight down this road here, and it fell over something. It's called the Chapel of the Miracle. That's where the governor lives, Fortaleza. A nice little shop. Love these balconies. These are really old buildings. See the wrought iron. Bars and jewelry stores. See that building, so pretty. There used to be a jewelry here, jewelry store. Department store used to be, Gonzalez Padin. They used to have a beautiful Christmas. Look at this. Look pretty. Christmas display. Look at these doors.
Thank you.
Christopher Plaza, I believe. And this is the theater. Tapia Theater.
No sé.
Es una película de... Era el banco.
¿Qué?
¿La película de quién era? El karateka.
Sí, de Carantela.
This is a theater.
This is cool.
So, Benedictus qui venit in nomine Domini. Blessings to those that come. This is the gate. This is where the guards would the guards would look out the bay. Gato.
बिकॉज मैंने विदाउट जूम लिया था एक जगह में लिया पूरा सो उसका जो स्ट्रक्चर है ना जूम करो
We're going up towards the cathedral. Most of these houses are used for apartments. Some of them are closed. I've seen a lot of stray cats. Someone's been feeding them. They're selling this one here. These buildings need a lot of work. They're very old. Look at that, how pretty. They fixed that. Look at this one. Number 66. Wow. Let me peek in here. Look at those stairs. Nice Spanish tiles. Nice. Love this door. Love that. Love those. Ooh. This is a little plaza, that's a hotel that I showed you before. Convent Hotel. Museum of children. There's a wedding or a quinceañera, 15-year-old. Apparently they had a mass, a special mass. Here they celebrate the 15-year-olds.
Just announced their I thought it was an open air market. I'm going to go and try to buy
some. See if we can see her. It's that girl with the purple dress. Oh well. We're in the cathedral. St. Joseph's Cathedral. row, or this one is the one that's in the center. Oh, it's a San Juan Cathedral. This is Charles, the one that was, he was made a saint, I think a couple of years ago. Charles Manuel. This is the baptism thing. I think they're unveiling some old paintings in the cathedral. This is a pintura vieja. This is a nice little chapel. And I believe they have been uncovering. Having that mass for the cute, look how pretty. I forgot. ¿Cómo se llama?
Un altar. Anturium.
Yeah, Anturium. I couldn't remember. This is a message for France. Message of peace for France. Protector of Puerto Rico. Ponte Martinez. This This was probably shipped from Spain. Now they're having a wedding. It's a beautiful dress. Isn't that pretty? Now it's a wedding now. A lot of activity going on here. There goes a quinceañera and in comes a bride. Is that la quinceañera? Bueno,
sí.
Ya está ahí una novia por ahí. ¿Dónde está coming? ¿Ya entró? Here's the bride. Trying to get her. She's hiding. There's a convent right to the side of the cathedral. It's a hotel now. Okay, what we have here to the right is the plaza, Old San Juan Plaza. A little kiosk. Kiosco. Now we are going to Wendy's. There's another kiosk. Okay, let me go out. This is the mayor's office, no?
Mm-hmm.
And this building was, it says 1402. 12 October 1892. Oh, that was a commemoration of the 4th centennial of the discovery of America. So that's the mayor's house. I mean the office. Nice green building there. A bunch of doves. The gazebo seems like it's closed in, and there used to be phones here. And this, now they have a camera mirando. Now they have a coffee house. Apunté para allá y había una cámara. They're working on that fountain. Look at all that. I think that guy there threw a piece of bread. There's some coleus. And that's a very old building right there. And the company or whatever, Catala, that's very old. There's another hotel to the left of that blue building. And this is the building where Marshall is now. And that's where we're going.